The new capabilities we're introducing in Copilot for Sales will add the power of agents to your CRM workflows by automating repetitive tasks and giving sales team more time to do what they do best. There are two keys to successful sales: timing and speed. A missed follow-up can often mean the difference between a deal today and a lost opportunity. The sales agent works on behalf of the sales team 24 hours a day. When Alberto, a prospective customer, comes to my website and fills out a contact me form to learn more about our new line of smart vending machines, the sales agent wastes no time. It sends Alberto some initial information, which prompts him to reply seeking more details. Without needing to wait for any human input, the agent replies with an automated quote and an offer to answer any additional questions or arrange a meeting. It marks the lead as qualified and is ready to hand off to a sales rep like me. The new sales agent shows me Alberto's full details. It combines CRM data with external information, including his interactions with the agent. It also includes some suggested next steps. It suggests an introductory email with some talking points it believes will resonate. I can customize these talking points with a combination of suggestions from the agent and perhaps a little bit of my own personal flair. Once I'm done, the agent will send the email on my behalf. I was able to research, review, and act with a single view, saving loads of time. Alberto's profile is carried over to the Outlook view. The profile shows me the timeline of his activities along with additional suggestions. While I'm responding to Alberto's email, I can review his activities, along with one-click actions I can take. All I need to do is review and accept. This automation ensures that my CRM record remains up to date with the most relevant developments. Alberto suggested his availability for a meeting, and Copilot for Sales automatically turns that into a meeting request. Now, I have a lot of opportunities in the pipeline. While I'm not complaining about that, it also makes organizing and preparing for my meetings a challenge. This is where Sales Chat comes in. I can see my list of upcoming meetings and ask it to help me prepare. Sales Chat acts as my sales assistant, giving me insights and suggestions from a vast array of knowledge it picked up from internal and external data sources. This not only includes my previous interactions, but those of my colleagues. I can ask follow-up questions the same way I would a human assistant and get detailed answers. I'm now fully prepped and ready to start my meeting. Thanks to the agents working for me, I was able to turn a new relationship into a productive meeting faster than ever. But Copilot for Sales work doesn't end there. It generates the meeting notes, and with a single click, I can save them to my CRM record. Everything is captured, so nothing we talked about gets left behind. Our next steps, follow-up questions, tasks, and agreements are all right there for me to review and save to the CRM. Sales Chat isn't just for an individual seller. Managers can use it to help analyze sales operations. My manager can consult Sales Chat to understand factors like customer sentiment and look for emerging questions or issues. She can also use it to visualize her data in different ways. Here, for example, she can view her pipeline for risk areas and examine her team's forecast accuracy. The new capabilities of Copilot for Sales make companies' CRM smarter, and a smarter CRM gives sales teams that much more time to build relationships and delight customers. To learn more about these and other new features being released for Copilot for Sales, check out our 2025 Wave 1 release notes.